No, it does everything. Each of them is just programmed with different modes, which you can change with the button.
Now I have an excuse to do SMD work.
Yeah, I know.
It's a learning experience, right?
Yeah.